we've heard it. The verdict into the record, and the questions, for count one, murder in the first degree, question one, is the probability high that defendant cannot be rehabilitated? The answer is yes. That's question two, was defendant's crime precipitated by his unreasonable racial and religious bias? The answer is yes. Question three, did defendant demonstrate no remorse for this act? The answer is yes. Question four, did defendant's act demonstrate his callous regard for the value of human life? The answer is yes. Question five, is defendant likely to commit future acts of violence? The answer is yes. And question six, was defendant at least 18 years of age at the time this murder was committed? The answer is yes. And looking through the entire verdict on count two, the answer to murder in the first degree, the answer to all six of those questions is yes. In count three, attempted murder in the first degree, the answer to those five questions, because the age was not pertinent to those, the answer is yes. On count four, the answer to the five questions under that count, that was assault in the first degree, the answer is yes. On count seven, unlawful use of a weapon, in answer to the five questions, the answer is yes. On count 10, assault in the second degree, the answer to the five questions is yes. And in count 11, the answer is unlawful use of a weapon, the answer to the five questions is yes, and it's signed by the presiding juror. Is that an accurate reflection of the verdict?
Yes, it is.
One of the instructions that I gave you was to indicate whether it was unanimous, and if not unanimous, to include a tally. So were all of the answers to those questions unanimous?
Yes.
And the jurors agreed with that answer. Anything else that we need from the parties in relation to this verdict?
Nothing from the state, Judge.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Okay. So you have been with us for a long time, and we appreciate your dedication to being here every day and listening to the evidence and doing the hard work of deliberations. This is a discharge. You're now being discharged from service. Before you, I'm going to ask Mr. Linderholm to escort you to the jury room. Before you take off, I'll need to consult with the attorneys that we have nothing else to do, and I'll speak with you before you leave this afternoon. So, Mr. Linderholm will escort you to the jury.
All right, so the jury.